I'm Alex Montes Vela, and I'm the vicar of St. Mary Magdalene Episcopal Church. This is the building that we moved in about a little bit over three years ago. St. Mary Magdalene is it's a church that started in my living room in early 2010, and we went public in mid-2010 at a high school, and where we spent 4.5 years worshiping in parks and different borrowed space. St. Mary Magdalene has become a community that was, the core group was a first generation Latino. A lot of them didn't have documents. So I think that, I think it prepared the atmosphere of what our gatherings will become in the future. And from my living room moving to high school, it opened up to more people to become part of St. Mary Magdalene. I think that the charge of the diocese for me was that this community would be multi-ethnic. We didn't know what that meant, but Maynard is a very diverse community, so we wanted to match that diversity as well. The majority of the people at St. Mary Magdalene didn't go to church before, or they had stopped going to church for a long time. And I think that brings, that creates an atmosphere of people that that wanted to be included, or that the door will be open to them. They had, so a lot of them had had bad experiences or doors being closed because of churches. So I think the people that have become part of St. Mary Magdalene want to make sure that the door is always open to anybody and that people feel welcomed. That's the thing that I hear from people that come and visit us. That's the thing that I hear from people that have joined us, that they feel welcome and not overwhelmed by the welcome. You know, they don't go over the top, but I think they know how to see themselves once they're in, how they came in, and they want to make an atmosphere that would make them feel loved and welcomed.
I'm Sam Hensley. I'm the Director of Music and Mission at The Hill, a second campus of the Episcopal Church of the Good Shepherd. We are second campus of Good Shepherd. We are located on the east side of Austin, just off of 35. And we are second campus. We have been around for about 2 years now. And Good Shepherd, when they were looking to tithe part of their capital campaign, wanted to start something new in another part of Austin about the same time that the Diocese of Texas wanted to make use of the property they already owned on the east side. So the two entities came together and started The Hill. And we are a small campus. We have about 50 people on a Sunday, but we are a very exciting campus. We are actively engaged in community outreach and engagement through our neighborhood yard sales and our Music on the Hill concert series. And we're looking to just be an active part of this neighborhood, not just on Sunday mornings, but also throughout the week, and offering different opportunities for people to engage with us and that we can engage with them and share the good news.
Greetings from Good Shepherd here in Austin, Texas. My name is Morgan Allen. I serve here as rector.
I'm Shannon Preston, and I serve as priest for spiritual formation.
Good Shepherd is a large congregation in West Austin. We're sitting together in our chapel in the sanctuary on the corner of Windsor and Exposition. Good Shepherd was started in 1944, and 3 years later launched a preschool here on the same campus, Good Shepherd Episcopal School, which still operates. It's an early childhood center serving children from 2 years to kindergarten. When I think about Good Shepherd and its challenges then of our current moment, we've got lots of joys here. It's nice to be in a place that's well-resourced. Our average Sunday attendance for 2017, I think, was 680-something, and we benefit from the interests and energies of all those many people. Our challenges in this moment really are incorporating a lot of newcomers. We have many newcomers to this campus, both in our more traditional worship and a contemporary service that we call Communion Cafe. And we're also growing and being challenged to learn how to live together as a two-campus community. Making sure that everyone who worships here or at Woodland Avenue feels welcomed and a part of one church with these two altars.
Our diversity may span most broadly along the political spectrum as well as age, but in small groups talking with people who would vote in two different ways, those conversations have been interesting and good. It's cool to see people together in one church talking about that. Another piece is that Good Shepherd has some people who have been in Austin for their whole lives and have been at Good Shepherd their whole lives, and then Austin as a city bringing in so many new people. There's a kind of an interesting mix of people who have been here for a long time and then new people to Austin, and so what that looks like within this community.
I think one challenge that the new suffragan serving here in Austin will rightly receive is how they, in their own authentic way, can bind the churches here to those in East Texas, along the coast, and in our other metropolitan center.
Hello from St. James
Episcopal Church.
So we're in the sanctuary at St. James. This church originally was African-American church that was founded because the folks were excluded from the church downtown, the Episcopal Church downtown. And a number of people actually were faculty at Houston Tillotson University College at that time. And so they together started St. James over by the college as a missional church, became a full church. And then during the Civil Rights Movement, they made a decision that they were going to open their doors and invite in everybody in the community, even though the community had excluded them, which is why they formed the church. They opened the doors, and it has now become an amazingly diverse church in Austin, perhaps undoubtedly one of the most diverse churches. So, but you'll see us in marches, virtually anything going on in the city for social justice, St. James will be there with its banner. So it's an amazing place. St. James would really like to see a bishop that tries to understand its diversity, relish its diversity, support its diversity, you know, and come to St. James as a participant in that diversity.
We just got everybody, you know, just that they're all, they just all seem to, we just all seem to fit, you know. It's just not just the one thing. It's just, you just kind of fit, you just kind of gel together. That we are a hard church to work with, but we're the best church.